What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Bullet Scholarship Edition. Me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's lift off. We help Edna cook with a bit of the old date rape or something. And this game is just not giving a shit about anything. And today we are probably gonna make sure that the whole date thing goes through properly. I'm gonna go do nerd challenge for now. Because this season we are going to be taking care of the greasers, because we've dealt with the preppies, we've kicked the shit out of those guys. We've got to do the greasers, we've done the bullies, which means we need to do the jocks and the nerds. To be honest, I'm not looking forward to the nerds, because I think they're going to be a pain in my ass. I can't imagine this nerd challenge being too difficult, like. Excuse me, did you see that drift? Why is it like? Why was I not allowed out of school for the first part? Start nerds! Nerds! Time to kick some nerd booty. It's currently 11 o'clock in the morning. I'm never normally up this early. It's ridiculous.
Go ahead.
Dragon's Wing. Okay, so this is like the place where they do World of Warcraft and Dungeons and Dragons or something.
Of course I can. You guys having fun? What are you doing here? You can't join our party. Give him a chance.
What?
Join if he can beat Fatty's consumer.
You can't join our party.
I can always use this.
Okay. Oh wait, beat Fatty's. What do I do? Please tell me this is gonna be easy. We don't have time to be fannying around with stuff like this. What do I do? Healthy food increases health. Rotten food lowers health. Blowfish avoid all costs. I can't see exactly what's going on the screen at all. Am I doing well? Blowfish! Blowfish. Rotten food. Apple. Apple. I don't think I'm timed at all. Apple. Apple. Blowfish. Sumo. Rotten food. Apple. This. What is it? 1,000 and something pounds. Blowfish. Blowfish! Oh, I could have got the apple as well. Right away. Fish! Rotten food! Sumo wrestler! What a dick! Food. Oh! Blowfish! Blowfish! Where's all the food at, man? There it is. Okay. I'm not sure what the purpose of a health bar is. Oh, does that give you an amazing boost? Like. So you gradually gain weight, but you also gain weight if you get a full health bar. I see how it is. What is this game? Jesus Christ, I'm gonna have to speedrun this. I hope you know this. Wow, those sumo wrestlers are dickheads. Fish, fish, blowfish. Interested. Did I really do this when I was younger? This seems like a pain in my ass, to be honest. Is this actually what like sumo wrestling's like in Japan now? I hope not. I think there's like no food flying around unless there's an angry crowd. Blowfish are just in the way. Like these stupid sumo wrestlers. Wow, what a douche nozzle. Take that. And that, and that. What am I laughing at, like? Hey! Freaking blowfish everywhere, man. God, this is like Sumatari Dreams. Ah! You can't fly over a bloody food blowfish, that's stupid. I want an apple. Just get the big foods. That was a big dead fish. What? He didn't even touch us! It's a stupid hitbox. I'm not even a quarter of the way there yet. Glowfish! I think the sumo rest has actually helped us there, but...
That's so totally awesome,
dude! You're eating all this food! It's like fucking calamari! I wonder what happened about a calamari. Get that fish. Does this get... Please tell me it gets easier. Right, so, this is taking far too long. I have no idea how I avoided all that. Okay, this is getting a bit... There's no healthy food on my screen! What is this? Hit!
Huzzah!
Apple, 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 apple. Blowfish! Look at all these blowfish all of a sudden. What is that bullshit, man? Is my character actually getting bigger here, or is it just me? That was not fair! There was no way around that! Stupid game. Because you know we're doing bad when the music stops. Could we not have coded in a sound loop? I can code a sound loop if I'm bloody Adobe Flash. Did this guy really get 1,000 on this thing? He must be a proper nerd, like. Let's have a think. Fucking sumo wrestler. I'm not gonna do this. I've got no lives left. And I've got, like. Freaking blowfish. Why do people even try eating puffer fish? What is wrong with that? I mean, there's a chance it can kill you, so that, or it's just it's a dare, like, innit? Make you feel like a strong sumo wrestler or something. Ooh, delicious. I love me that delicious pa. Is it even pie or is it like a rice cake or something like ramen? I'll be taking that. Oh! See, I'm trying to give it up, but then something just flies over it. So I can't get it. Freaking, what is this bullshit? Shit spawn night. Give me that fish. Not that fish. This fish. Should have got that fish there, but... puffer fish!
I'm gonna phone my mom and tell her about that!
Are you really gonna phone your mom and tell her about that? That's nice, dude. This is ridiculous. Look, there's next to no way out of this. You've got to be really good at the game to do this. No! Don't you fucking dare! You fat piece of shit! You arsehole! That's not fair! I didn't touch me! What? That's stupid! This game's the most stupid thing I've ever played. You motherfucker! Come on, this game would have been difficult enough without the stupid sumo wrestlers. Why is this even in this game? I mean, come on, this is ridiculous. Come on, you're making it so I can't move down. It's stupid. Fucking sumo wrestlers. Get out of the way, you stupid fat lad! What is that? The buff of his spawn right there, that's stupid. What? This game has got the stupidest thing I've ever seen in any single video game ever. I've been recording for like half an hour now, this is ridiculous. Whoever designed this game at Rockstar is a freaking charlatan. Is this mission necessary? Right, this game can go screw itself because I've heard that it's optional. So I'm not going to be... Yes. I am not going to be getting angry over that game any longer since I've been playing it for about... What, 30 minutes now? Something probably a bit longer, probably an hour. But anyway, let's get this episode back underway and let's go do Balls of Snow. I like Balls of Snow. Oh, you had to stop your car, didn't you? Excuse me, out of the way, thank you. And I've got my blinds open and the sun is like beating down on my keyboard and my keyboard's like pretty much on fire now. I think I've gone the wrong way here, you know. Where's the map? No, no, it is the right way. Oh, yes, this is where the greasers hang out, isn't it? Wow, way to go, jackass. Got the roll wearings. Stupid stuff. Like, leather jackets and huge hair is on the agenda, apparently. Ooh. Start Balls of Steel. I've got Balls of Steel. Oh, is that the homeless guy?
Hey, kid. You got it, right?
No.
Is that someone else?
Okay, then you want to sit on my knee?
You want a kick in the balls?
I'm sorry, kid. I'm just a little down on my luck. I mean, one year I'm living in Greenland with a posse of elves and some talking reindeer.
I hear now. Is that really it, Santa
next,
Claus?
I'm getting treated like a drunken fool. Thrown out of the North Pole and put to work in a dump of a town like this.
Okay, man, now you're kind of creeping me out.
Why does everyone say that to me?
Well, it was a drunk Santa Claus.
Whoa, I can't imagine.
I mean, the other kids was just abusing me, calling me a pervert, throwing snowballs at me.
Well, it is Christmas, isn't it?
You're just like him, little red-haired bully.
Hold on. Which kids?
I don't have red hair.
Ones over there. The tough kids.
Greasers, I assume.
Not the rich kids with fancy school like you. The Molly Connolly, the mummy's boys like you.
Jimmy is not a mummy's boy.
That's me.
I will have you know.
You keep attacking me, man. I can't take it no more.
How is he holding that bottle? His fingers are just floating through it.
What?
He was always my favorite. Not Rudolph.
No.
He was prima donna.
Oh.
I'm falling apart here.
Hey, listen, man. Where are these kids?
Over there somewhere.
Oh, he's beating up Santa Claus. We're gonna sort him out. Why are we helping this guy? I don't care. It's just a drunken Santa Claus. Position vibes. Hello, Santa. Okay. First.
That's the little inbred that split my lip. Get him. Okay, good. Keep it up. That'll learn him.
Eat snow. Yeah.
Not bad.
Oh, what a shot, man. So we have to hit every single one, like. Who's this coming underneath us? Come on! Why am I throwing snowballs at these people just because Santa Claus told us to? That's not something I'd do at all. Stupid, this man. You're my last target! It'll do! That was easy. Just gotta throw snowballs at people.
Whoa, hey, easy!
Thanks, man. You're alright.
Thank you.
Whoa! Well, good luck with those reindeer, you maniac.
Jimmy, you're such an asshole. Wait, I just took $20 off a homeless person. God damn it, Jimmy, you scumbag.
I said I'd do it.
Miracle on Bull Street. Cook steak. We'll do a cook steak, because that seems like... So that seems like it's going to be a pain in the ass, and I'd rather have a pain in the ass out of way early, you know what I'm saying? And that Sumo thing can't do is... That is probably the worst game I've ever had to play that's made me angry. Mainly because it gets more difficult as it goes out, but you get no reward, like... Suddenly you're filling up half the map and you're only on £600, which means you're like halfway there. It's ridiculous. Like, who designed that? And it's hard enough without the sumo wrestlers, like, knocking you into everything. Whoever designed that game is like... It must have been behind Croc or something. Where's Cook's date? It's gonna be... Cook. It's gonna be like at the other end of the thing, isn't it? Do you get out of the way? I'm not really... Why can't these people do things for themselves? Like, in all my life, I've never had anyone ask us as many errands as I've seen in this game. Sure, I've had some people like ask us, oh, can you carry this for us while I'm carrying this as well? Never, like, just approach you and say, oh, can you go get this for us from a shop that's just around the corner because I'm too lazy to go myself. Go yourself! I'll take money and run, like. It's your problem, not mine. Eat it, nerd! Eat my dust. What's that spotlight over there? Is that the carnival? I feel like I'm gonna sneeze, you know. Like, I feel it building up in the back of my nose, you know that itchy feeling? I like how it controls different in the snow. I like it slides around a bit. Where is she? Where's she taking this guy on a date, like? You gonna give him some Rehypnol? Oh, so close. Start Cook's date. Cook. I've been in the north too long. What tree? Oh, I see. Have you actually on a date? Yes. Oh, it's got this annoying music, which means it's going to be a pain. I assume. How do I... Jimmy, how the fudge? Do I get up there? I forgot how. Thanks for helping me out, game. I absolutely adore it. Alt C. What the? See, it needs like most modern games these days to have like pop-ups, where even if you're done the tutorial, it tells you. Right, I'm in the tree. Hello. Wait, what? I thought she was drugging him.
Don't break them. I'd leave me out of the kitchen. Oh, I can't stand here.
Right. Awesome. How hard can it be? Get lost, you stupid nerd. Why have I been so nosy? Why do they care so much? It's just a... Don't you know that she'll shit in your food if you annoy her? I like how it's all the nerds as well. I wonder who's been leaving the muffins in there, you don't know. Was he walking over with a freaking plank? What's he gonna do? Beat them to death? Okay, it looks like we've beat the shit out of all the nerds. It seems the preppies are the ones coming over now. Oh, it's the jocks now. Look, they've got like baseball bats and planks and stuff. At least they're health regens. Oh, that's a good thing, I suppose. Oh, she drugged his coffee. She has as well. What is going on, Edna? Edna? Edna, this is not very nice. Wow. What have we just witnessed? What is...
Oh no! The visions are back! Get back, foul fiends!
Oh, come on, gorgeous. It's about time I show you what I know about chemistry. And a little biology.
I am speechless. Hey, $50 though. Crime really does pay, doesn't it? What was that? Move on, but I'm not gonna have time to do that. I think I've got enough footage, like, with the whole fiascos of the sumo wrestling game, like. Which I didn't fail, which I didn't pass, I mean. It's like, what is Santa Claus doing here? Merry Christmas. Yeah, that show's been in years. Welcome to the rich part. Yeah, I'm not stealing someone's bike. But, was just saying, I definitely didn't fail the sumo game. I failed miserably, which is actually kind of annoying when you come, because I actually really wanted to complete it, but it's just such a pain in my ass. And I looked online for like strategies. I've some cheats to do it, but obviously if you have a strategy, just stay in the middle, which is what I was doing, and I just wasn't making any ground at all, so. I'm just not gonna bother. If it's optional, then I'm not gonna bother. No, thank you. I am going to go and save the game and go to sleep. And say, before my time goes, because I think I've got enough footage anyway, that is gonna do it for an episode, so thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Next time we shall just continue doing stuff as usual. Remember to subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.